Come on over to Fox After Breakfast with host Tom Bergeron and special guest host Rhoda herself, actress Valerie Harper.
Now, Nell, we wanted to talk about this before you start singing for us. You do a lot of work for abused kids,
yes,
do you not?
Yes, definitely, and I love children, and I want to alert the audience that our director has really seen to it that in the 70s, they thought it was okay to spank children. We do not hit children in this production. We do not abuse them whatsoever, and the children are allowed to be as they are in real life.
Right.
Terrific.
And Hannigan's still funny.
Yeah.
And she's still funny.
And I'm going to do a compilation because I only have so much time, and I want America to know that I have 3 songs. Get it? This is my Annie. Little girls everywhere I turn, I can see them. And little girls, night and day I eat, sleep, and breathe them. I'm an ordinary woman with feelings like a man to nibble on my ear. But I'll admit, no man has bit. So how come I'm the mother of the year? It's all about, well, you make me happy, so slap, slap, happy, like I have never, ever been before.
Ready?
What are you doing?
Easy.
It must be jelly, because jam don't shake like that. Who had to run real quick to another meeting? Joan and Lydia Weiland, thank you very much.
Thank
Better
you.
Memory nuts, ladies and gentlemen. Dr. Carol Osborne telling
is.
Us how to keep the flea poop off our clean white socks. And of course, Miss Show Business, Nell Carter.
Yes!
Right here. And my guest host all week, Valerie Harper. No, go ahead and sing. Come on, sing, everybody. I don't know the words. We'll see tomorrow on Fox After Breakfast. Bye bye, everybody. Downstairs breaks.
In a second. Isn't she fabulous?
We have like 15 seconds.
She's
do you guys
so
have anything
fabulous.
You want to say? That's,
so
you're right.
Yeah, they're gift
cards. You're right. Thank you, baby.
You want to go back to Matt?
He can play Sandy. He knows it.
Okay, that's our show. I got it wrong the first time. See you tomorrow, everybody.